Jack! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap. But I know one day, I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
Seriously, we got some competition!
Okay, Jesse. So, Jazz.
So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh.
Kill him.
It's time for Sam's Fan Stick!
Right. You're really something special. You American? You really know how to rock and roll, man. No like back home.
I'm so confused. Is that because the new album didn't do so well in the UK?
Is that fast as that? I sing about working class people trying to make it through a tough life. I sing about the things they want. Trashing hotel rooms, wearing glitter in your eyes, and waking up my dips next to a total sports car. When you make minimum wage, love conquers all. You know what I mean, Sheila?
The name's
Amy. Like I was saying, man, I'm an artist. I ain't in this for the money. If I were, would I be wearing these clothes? It's because the critics don't know. Do you know? They stand there and they do not know. Have they ever really listened to the lyrics buried me deep inside? Eh. If the music isn't what they want to hear, the songs ain't the right songs, you know. The things aren't in their...
Jack! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me?
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man! Real fresh! It's time for Sam's Fan Stick!
Thank you.
We got some competition.
With BJ's fit for football, watch those towns fall off.
So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh.
Drafted by the local hopscotch team. Hell no.
It's time for Land Fan Thing.
Yes. Remember, to win the game of football or life, you have to annihilate everything in your path in a blind race.
Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Got it! Hit the Diaz as fast as you can! Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
What did the boss say?
Everyone will know my name.
They call me vacuum cleaner.
Let's get one thing straight here. Hello? Are you recording here? This is for the record, right? Testing. Love Fist is Jez Torrent. I sing the songs, sweetheart. It's my face on the merchandise. You see us in concert. That's it. Tears in their eyes. You will see. I am Love Fist. He who plays the piper plays the tune.
Oh, I didn't know you had a piper in the band.
Well, I was talking metaphorically. Condensed meaning, enlightenment. Death Valley.
Whoa, idiot.
I am on a spiritual journey. And if anyone stands in my way, the curtain.
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. Thanks for the call. Speak to you later.